Lando Norris aims sly dig at McLaren teammate Daniel Ricciardo's pace. Norris has shone in his McLaren this season, but new teammate Daniel Ricciardo has struggled to adapt to his new drive. Lando Norris has questioned why his McLaren teammate Daniel Ricciardo has not managed to settle into his new seat in the same way many others who switched teams for this season have done. The 21-year-old admitted he has never experienced what it is like to move to a new team in F1, but wondered why the likes of Carlos Sainz and Fernando Alonso have found pace while his partner continues to struggle. The Australian is under no illusions that his performances in the orange livery of his new car have not been up to scratch. Ricciardo said earlier this month, 2021 has definitely been the toughest season he has endured in F1 so far. I'm struggling more than I have before, but it's probably for a reason as well. I am against the best guys, so I've just got to lift my game and figure it out, he told Speedcafe.com. The 32-year-old has managed 50 points so far and sits 9th in the driver's standings, but teammate Norris has more than double the amount of points so far and is best of the rest behind championship pace-setters Lewis Hamilton and Max Verstappen. Speaking to Sky Italia, Norris said it was interesting that Ricciardo is yet to find his groove while others who have switched teams are starting to hit form. He said, "I know it's not easy for Ricciardo, but I didn't have an experience like his one, switching cars one time, again and again. So I can't judge. I thought Daniel too would have been back on the pace at this time." He did go on to say, though, that he felt his teammate was not far from hitting his stride in the McLaren. While Ricciardo has had a tough season so far, Norris has been anything but. The youngster has found remarkable consistency and has only failed to score points on one occasion so far, when he crashed out of the Hungarian Grand Prix in the final race before the mid-season break. In the same interview, he gave his verdict on which of the pair embroiled in a title battle ahead of him will go on to claim the 2021 crown. "I think Max," Norris said when asked who he would put his money on. "The Mercedes seems a bit less consistent than Red Bull. Red Bull seem a bit more balanced, while the Mercedes either go fast or struggle. I would say Max, but it will be very close. The McLaren car is competitive this season, but does not yet look ready to trouble the Mercedes and Red Bull machines." Chief executive Zak Brown said earlier this month he expects the team to be in a position to challenge for the championship by 2024. "I think we'll have no excuses come the 2024 season," he told Motorsport.com. "I would like to think that by that point, the sport is going to be so competitive that there'll be a variety of teams fighting for the championship, and I like to think we'd be one of them."